Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of number 192. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of 192, you need to write it like this. And before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by themselves and one only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so what we'll do is start with the lowest prime number that we have, that is 2. Is the number 192 divisible by 2? Clearly yes, because it is an even number, so divide it and you will be left with 96. Is this 96 divisible by 2? Yes it is, so divide it and you will be left with 48. Is this 48 divisible by 2? Yes it is divisible, so divide it and you will be left with 24. Is this 24 divisible by 2? Yes, you will be left with 12. Is this 12 divisible by 2? Yes it is, so you will be left with 6. And 6 is further divisible by 2, so divide it and you will be left with 3. And 3 is not divisible by 2, so what you need to do is you need to go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and 3 is obviously divisible by 3, so you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, your work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 192, that is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3. If you want to confirm whether it is right or not, you can multiply them. And if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of 192. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.